I have really good news. You can play Oversnova now. Yes, it's called Oversnova. I just uploaded it to itch.io. Just go to itch.io and enter Oversnova and you're gonna find my game. It's completely free, of course. What did you expect? It's still in development. It's not done yet. I've just been working on it for about 6 weeks or something like that. And really, all I want is your feedback. I want to know what you think. How does it play? How does it feel? Does it have enough depth? Do you think you can play this for multiple hours without getting bored when it's done? What else do we need to add to make this a full game that you can enjoy for a long time? The controls are super simple. You use the left mouse button to duplicate your units to turn them into eggs, and you use the right mouse button to detonate them to make them explode and deal damage to enemies nearby. Once again, left mouse button turning them into eggs, duplicating them, and right mouse button making them explode. It's really that simple. So you control the blue creatures and try to kill the orange creatures. It's no problem if your blue creatures touch the orange creatures. They can do that, no problem at all. But the orange creatures will try to destroy your eggs. So be very careful when you turn your creatures into eggs, because if you're too greedy, they will all be destroyed by the orange enemies. So it's a very simple strategy game. It's more or less just about deciding whether you want to make your creatures explode or if you want to turn them into eggs. That's more or less all you can do, but I want to create a lot of depth with just that mechanic, and I think I can absolutely do it. Especially with your help, it will be so much easier. I didn't even have to choose the name for my game because you did that for me. Thank you for that. I'm really bad at naming stuff. There are a couple more things you need to know. For example, if your eggs are red, like this, that's no good. Because that means your eggs are too close together and they will spawn much slower. So try to spread your eggs out as much as possible over the entire screen. But also make sure to detonate enough of them so the number of enemies stays low enough, because if the entire screen is filled up with enemies, there is no more space for new eggs. There's only a handful of different enemy types so far, and some of them still have placeholder graphics. So just be aware of the fact that it's really just a development build. There are a lot of things that are not finished yet. Actually, on the contrary, because I'm just getting started. I just want to know how it plays. How does it play? If the core mechanics are good, I can turn this into an amazing game. But if you think this is absolutely boring, then I will probably scrap the project and start something new. So my main question for now really just is, would you be interested in buying that on Steam? And what would have to change in order to make you interested in buying it on Steam, if you saw it there? Now you can even play it, now you can even test it, so you can give me a lot better feedback, I hope. Your feedback so far has been absolutely awesome, so it's only gonna get better by doing this. And please be honest, if you don't like it, you don't do me a favor by pretending you like it. If you think it's boring, just tell me it's boring. That's way more helpful than pretending like it's fun. As a developer, you really don't have an objective view if a game works. I think it works for me. I would play something like this if it had a little more content, or a lot more content. But I have absolutely no idea how you feel about it. That's why I need you to play. Go to itch.io and enter Oversnova. It's currently only available for Windows. I'm obviously gonna release it for more platforms in the future. You really just need the mouse to play. There are a couple more experimental buttons. For example, you can restart a level by pressing R. You can go to the next level by pressing N if you don't know how to beat it, but you want to see the other levels, just press N to go to the next level. And then you can also speed up the game by pressing the space bar and slow it down by pressing the Alt key. But those two buttons, the two speed controlling buttons, they don't work perfectly just yet. They're a little buggy, so keep that in mind. It's probably better if you don't use them, but if you want to try it, then you can definitely do so. Just remember, the only thing you need is your mouse, left button, duplicating, right button, detonating. I actually think I'm gonna use that as a tagline. So it's Oversnova, duplicate or detonate. Ooh yeah. Then a couple more strategic tips. Don't stress out too much, create a lot of creatures, you know, don't detonate all of your units, because then you probably don't have enough units left to win the level. Try to keep a relatively healthy population at all times, don't detonate all of your units, that's a big no-no. Also let your creatures fly around a bit, let them spread, you don't need to make them explode or turn them into eggs straight away as soon as they hatch. They can fly around for a little bit, because the closer they are to the enemies, the more damage they deal.
and the further they're apart from each other, the harder is it for the enemies to destroy them. And also the eggs hatch faster when they're far enough apart from each other. Don't let all of this intimidate you though. As I've said, it's a really easy game. You just need two buttons, the left and the right mouse button. It's really easy. But there are some harder levels that definitely require you to use a bit of strategy and a bit of tactical thinking in order to beat them. Like this boss fight right here. You need to kill that boss quick enough because it keeps getting faster and faster. Another thing that is probably useful to know is that you can keep your mouse buttons pressed. You don't need to click all the time, just keep it pressed and you can turn multiple creatures into eggs at once, or you can make multiple creatures explode at once. That's what I saw with a lot of beginners, that they did a lot of unnecessary clicking. So don't do that. But what you should do is go to itch.io, enter Oversnover, give the game a shot and tell me what you think. That would be really cool. I'd highly appreciate it. Thanks for all of your love and support. This is a YouTube channel about game development. I document the entire process of creating a video game. So if you're interested in that, check it out. Other than that, thank you very much for watching. Have an amazing day. See you in the next one. Make the world your playground.